When you see the architecture of the LM, it's amazing, you know, because all the four seats are really put it on the outside of the car, and you have this massive center tunnel. Of course, with our new car, we are much more efficient in terms of package, so the seats are closer together, but we are having also a lot of space in the interior. But in terms of design, when you look at the LM, there are some really also rugged looking surfaces, but they are also perfectly, you know, to integrate some displays today, because the Urus will have really the latest technology in terms of connectivity, in terms of display. For me, it's really impressive, you know, because, you know, you cannot have a more proud and robust looking front end than this one. It was really impressing me a lot. I mean, with the bull bar here and, you know, really rugged looking. I really like the front in terms of engine bonnet because, I mean, look at that. It's housing the Countach engine V12. And look at that power dome. It is almost a 10 centimeter step of a power dome. Yeah? So this is something that we really like. And in a kind of unexpected way, we are taking some inspiration of these lines and did an interpretation on the Urus. One thing in the body side for me are the wheel arches. The general feeling, of course, of the LM is really proud, you know, the car is really tall. So we will be with the new Urus, we will be much, much lower, and it will be really outstanding in terms of proportion. But we, for example, we like the idea of the wheel arches. It's also the heritage of Lamborghini. The rear wheel arch of the Countach is also kind of angled, and we took that theme on the front and on the rear on the Urus.